Welcome to our 2017 Hyundai i30. This car has a 1-litre turbo petrol engine which produces 120 brake horsepower and runs at around 57.7 miles to the gallon. This car has only had one previous owner and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I should take us on a quick walk around the car now and show you some of the features of this Hyundai i30. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in silver and you do have your alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I am able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you do have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. The camera will focus, there we are. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Hyundai i30. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual six-speed gearbox, to go along with that 1.2-litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. They can be adjusted and accessed down here, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up once more, you do have the main display of the centre console. You can see here you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well.
Activate Bluetooth on your device and select the device name that matches the vehicle name.
As you can see here, you can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side you do have some controls for the audio and the hands-free. And on your right hand side some controls for the cruise control, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 43,135 miles. You do also have your automatic headlights, your electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Hyundai i30, finished in the black and grey cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and there's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.